Hello friends, today I am going to explain in Magento 2 how to configure the UPS shipping. For this purpose, go to the stores, configuration, then click on the cells, then click on the delivery methods. Once done, then click on the UPS tab. Once click on the UPS tab, it will display like that. So one by one, we will explain how to configure this one. So to enable the UPS shipping, first option is enable for checkout. Click on the yes option. UPS type, what type UPS type you want to select? United Parcel Service or United Parcel Service, whatever you want, as per your students you can select, or whatever service you have purchased in UPS account. By default say in United Parcel Service XML live account. You want to live account or testing account. If you want live account, don't need to select. Want to testing account, you can select yes. Okay, for as per your student, you can select access license number. Need to put the access license number of the UPS account, whatever you have created, whenever you have created UPS account, you got the access license number, you need to put here. Gateway XML URL, don't need to do anything here and just leave it. Mode live. You want to live mode or development mode. If you want to development or testing mode, you can select development mode. Either you can put the live mode. By default, the live mode is given. User ID. What user ID you have got when you have created the UPS account? So that user ID you need to put here. Origin shipment. What origin shipment you need to select? Any option from the drop down. By default, says shipments originating in United States given. Rest of the option, any other option if you want, you can select as per your student. And put the password for your UPS account, whatever you have got at the time of creation of the UPS account. Title United Parcel Service by default given. You can select anything. What you can modify as per your need. Enable negotiation rates. You want to any negotiation policy at the checkout page for the UPS shipping, you can put yes. Otherwise, don't need to yes. You can put yes, no. Request tax increase rate. If you want, you can put yes. Otherwise, no. Package request type. Package request. There are two things: divide to equal. One request. Use origin weight few requests. Any of the you can select as per your need. By default, divide to equal with one request is given. Shipment number is a 6-character UPS number that you have got at the time of UPS account. You can put here. Container, what type of container you want, either customer packaging or rest of the other things. According to your need, you can select. By default, custom package is given. Destination type. It's a address, destination, residential or commercial. According to your need, you can select. Tracking XML, by default, don't need to select here. No need to do it, leave it as we. Weight, you want to LBS or KGS. As per your need, you can do it. LBS is given by default. Maximum package weight. Please consider your shipping carrier for maximum supported shipping weight. It's a 150 by default given. You can put as per your need or modify. Pickup method. It's a customer card. Counter or any other option as per your need, you can select by default customer account. Number account counter is given. Minimum package weight, consider your shipping carrier for minimum reported shipping weight. So 0.1 by default. If you want, you can modify as per your need. Calculate handling fee, you can select at the fixed percentage for the calculated handling fee. If you want to put calculate handling per order per package, you can put per unit. And handling fee here. Allowed methods, how many methods you want to allow? All methods. There are multiple methods of UPS shipping methods. You want to allow all or any particular? You can select for none. Free method. You want to allow? By default, none given. As per unit, you can select. Display error message. Enable free shipping. 3-seal disabled by default. You can select ship applicable countries if you want. All otherwise, you can select any specific countries. So method is no. Debug, you want to debug at a checkout page, you can do yes. Sort order by default, leave it. So in this